A few days after the army crackdown, Major Zia announced to the world the plight of East Bengal.
And once I was told about it, and having known the earlier background that the Pakistanis were out to kill our people, the civilian population and the Bengali army personnel, we had no other way but to take up arms and fight our way out. We captured the radio station at Chittagong on 27th, and I had to go up in the air because I found the Pakistanis were concentrating very heavily in Chittagong, and they had started bringing in the 16th Division. As a last resort, I wanted to tell the world what was happening, and I went up the air in the evening and I met the declaration. Having heard me over the radio, the other regiments of East Bengal Regiment and the East Pakistan Rifle and the police force also, they revolted.
I, Major Zia Rahman,
do hereby declare the independence of Bangladesh.